Got a dog named Pappy, and he's old, but he's still happy with the simple things in life that come his way. And though he struggles with arthritis and a touch of dermatitis, he's content, he just makes it through the day. That's like looking in a mirror, that's like looking in a mirror, that's like looking in the mirror of my life. Looking in the mirror and it all seems so familiar as I stare at that reflection of my life. I have a dog named Lily. She's still young and she's still silly, and her life revolves around her appetite. Her attention span is rather short. Her self-control shows lack of thought. Her bark is always far worse than her bite. That's like looking in a mirror. Got a cat named Tinkerbell, a feisty bitch and wild as hell, but these days she don't care for climbing trees. She just sleeps all day and half the night. I guess she thinks she's earned the right to live her life exactly as she please. And that's like looking in a mirror. That's like looking in the mirror. That's like looking in the mirror of my life. Looking in a mirror and it all seems so familiar as I stare at that reflection of my life. Looking in a mirror, looking in a mirror, I'm looking in that mirror of my life. Looking in a mirror and it all seems so familiar as I stare at that reflection of my life. Yeah, I stare at that reflection of my life.